I feel like now this is starting to drag on. Round four. Four episodes already of just Artorias, 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 Artorias. Just going back. Dive. Oh, for the love of God! That just says a lot. Oh, that says a lot. Oh, that says a lot. That just says a lot. Like, oh, for love of God. Like, oh, you just went, just like, connection just severed. Going to offline mode. That's just telling me great. That's already a great sign. A really great sign. Unbelievable. Alright, I'm gonna shut up and focus. Horse. God. Like, honestly, one of the hardest fights in the game, and, like, there's two more probably topping him. I keep ranting on every episode, but it's the truth. Bullshit! like, the attacks I have to punish, there's just like no room for like waiting for a good opening.
Oh.
Okay. Two fucking scarecrows. We still have to find the four lords after all this DLC. Okay. You know what? Just kill me. Just kill me, you pieces of... You're not gonna do it? I'll just do it myself. Fuck it. Fucking sticks. Because I'm just pissed. Whatever. Thank you. right off the gate? Are you fucking kidding me? One good run, then it's nope. Can't even get near a half, not even a quarter way through. You know, I'm watching his moves like a goddamn hawk. It's just like, you dodge? No! You're gonna get hit! Oh my god! You know what? Kill me. Go ahead. Kill me. Kill me. Because you can't. Fucking. I hate this game. I fucking hate this game. At some point, it's shit like this. Me up a fucking wall. So we need to beat Artorias to get there. I know that for a fact. Because there's someone in that other tower that we need to meet. most, if not all, the bosses of the DLC are required to go through. Dodge. That pisses me off in boss fights, especially when you know you dodge, knowing full well you dodged almost perfectly, and yet the game thinks, oh no, you didn't dodge, and no, you got hit by the utmost edge of a stupid attack. Dodge forwards! Okay, bullshit. Can't even hit him edgewise. Oh,
button! And it's like, no, the game's gonna say, no, fuck you, you're gonna get hit. Unless you dodge at the last fucking second. Focus every time I shut up. I focus, watch you move, and somehow the game says, oh no, you didn't dodge, you're just gonna die. Over and over and over again. Welcome to Dark Souls. sight went down to like 25%. I was on defensive. One more run, and if it fails, I might consider just going back to the main story, come back at a later date. Because this is starting to get a little bit stale. I might just come back at a later date when I have like a sword or some of my armor maxed up, ranked up a bit. I mean, we'll do the DLC, but yeah, I just don't want to make it stale. This is the fourth episode in a row just trying to beat this guy. Like I said, this is mostly a blind LP, but with the DLC being completely blind since I've never actually played it. So, I'm not saying that we'll just abandon the DLC, but just like, maybe just go back to on Orlando or somewhere else just to do something different. Level up a little bit more, maybe find some dragon scales. We'll be right back. was so quiet, I wasn't even paying attention to the health bar. Ugh! My god, rest in peace, Artorias. Ugh! I don't wanna know. Battle of Stoicism Gazebo? Okay. Gaia. Ow. I guess this is like... Oh, this is... Okay, now... Okay. So this... Okay, so I guess this... Death match. Oh, okay, so this is a... Okay, so there is like a PvP arena. Oh! I'm just gonna see what's up here. I think it's the giant that I need to talk to. But... Oh! Oh! Oh my god, you have no idea how happy I am. I think... Oh, I need a key. Well... I don't care. I finally beat him. He's done. Artorias is dead. Oh, rest in peace. Oh, please tell me there's a bonfire nearby. Oh, thank God there is.
Struggling, are we? If there's anything I can do...
No. Where you get the armor? The soul of Artorias. Victim of the Abyss. Exit the battle of Stoicism. Whatever. Actually...
love to call it. Because right now, I just need a break. Leveling up in resistances. Definitely help. That's it for this episode. I'm gonna call it. Just thank fucking God. See you then.